Mummified non-human corpse found near mysterious Nazca carvings.Do you believe in life on other planets? There have certainly been so many sightings, and thanks to eyewitness accounts and stories from alien abductees, we can safely assume that creatures from outer space aren't little green men from Mars. Well, recently, scientists discovered the remains of a creature from thousands of years ago in South America. At first, the lucky person who found it assumed it was the body of a human, but when he checked the hands of the corpse, he nearly died from the shock.You can find a lot of things that will allow your imagination to explode in Nazca, Peru. But there was a recent discovery that's left the scientific community speechless. In fact, there's a good chance that it could give us a different insight into ancient civilizations and change history as we know it. A successful archaeologist found a mummy of great antiquity in the Nazca Desert in Peru.This region is known for alleged unusual alien activity. But unlike conventional Egyptian mummies, this creature was preserved quite differently. Once the body was transferred to an institution, it gave everyone a different perspective on life. For starters, it was unlike any human corpse anyone had ever seen before. And as scientists probed deeper, they realized that this creature might not actually be from Earth at all.Well, the thought of aliens on Earth sounds like a bad sci-fi movie, there was other evidence in the vicinity. The archaeologists found petroglyphs, symbolic rock engravings near the discovery site, which suggested that aliens had indeed visited our world. This may very well have been the first legitimate extraterrestrial mummy anyone's ever seen. The most noticeable feature about the corpse was the fact that it had three toes on each foot, as opposed to the 10 humans have in total.You almost feel sorry for the creature and can't help but wonder how it died. It was curled up into a ball like a frightened child that was scared of crying. Did it die in captivity, terrified and far from its world? The shape of the skull and hands with only three fingers intrigued archaeologists. From what they could ascertain, the humanoid alien measured over 1.67 meters. His eyes were bigger than those of humans.It was quite eerily similar in appearance to the alien creatures seen on the X-Files, or described by real-life abductee Whitley Strieber. The creature probably had black saucer-shaped eyes, as described by abductees. It also had a more prominent skull than humans. It was also missing any noticeable nose or ears, and both its hands and feet were larger and have three fingers and toes.The Gaia Group, which was responsible for the latest finding, insists that alien life does exist. They also believe that these extraterrestrials helped ancient civilizations to make several discoveries that pushed humanity towards a significant development. Every inch of the creature was analyzed with the most sophisticated technology to date. Scientists believe that the alien was alive between the years 245 and 410 AD.Which would certainly corroborate the theory that these creatures lived among us. Crop circles and stone carvings have appeared in our planet throughout human history. Until now, everyone assumed that crop circles were hoaxes, and that the carvings were the result of a primitive culture who was trying to explain away at something it didn't understand. But this creature certainly squashes that theory. The question is this really an extraterrestrial that visited Earth long ago?Could it be a primitive human with deformities? Certain birth defects can create unusual growths in the human body that can mimic an otherworldly appearance. To assess if these are the biological remains of an alien creature, there are several factors to consider. For one thing, carbon dating evidence needed to be obtained and was successfully made through scans and x-rays. Another key to determining the origin of this creature involves DNA testing.The Gaia Group has allegedly conducted DNA testing and has determined that the creature may have been female-based. It's amazing how many times an individual can get caught promoting hoaxes, with people continually falling for them. After attracting a series of scientists and professors from places like the St. Petersburg Federal University of Information Technologies, Mechanics and Optics, experts now say that it's a hoax.Some people really believe in stuff like this, especially that aliens could have influenced human history. But it became clear that someone manipulated a real mummy to look strange and exotic by adding extra bones. The mummy has human-like features such as two arms and two legs, but it had various strange features like an elongated head, for example. The body was also covered in white dust. As scientists and investigators looked even deeper, the truth became clear. The dust wasn't the result of a dried-up body, but rather plaster. Nigel Watson, an alleged expert on extraterrestrial matters, assured everyone that this is a false creature because it seems that they finished putting plaster on it. Others claimed that there were some serious red flags when this discovery was made. For one thing, UFO promoter Jamie Mousen, who lost all his credibility as a journalist after promoting hoaxes as genuine, was involved. Also, the Gaia Group revealed the discovery with no signs of reputable scientific expertise. There was no documentation of the location, context, or discovery either. The tests conducted have not been made available to anyone else in the scientific community. So, do aliens exist? That's open to debate. Was this particular find an alien corpse? Probably not. It's become clear that someone has plundered the remains of actual humans to create this elaborate hoax.